I'd say the most unique thing about the Reddit data is actually the fact that all posters are anonymous. So you're not actually tied to a specific account, which is a little bit interesting. The structure of the data itself is very similar to the structure of data in a tool like Slack, though. In Reddit, you have basically a submission, and then you have replies, and then replies to comments there, which is very similar to the conversational threads that you might have in a tool like Slack or in a Microsoft Teams. And it really fits well into the normalization that we have built out today for these systems. So we thought that we could basically use the Reddit APIs, pull that data in for specific customer and prospect channels or subreddits, and then run it through our models and see how the models performed. And we saw that our natural language processing models that we use for conversations in Slack and Teams and in other platforms actually held up really well with the Reddit data set. And we were able to help organizations, our customers, and also our prospects glean some valuable insights. Because the data set fit in so well with our current normalization, it was pretty easy to plug in. We did it within a matter of a couple of days, ran it through our models. Everything looked really nice. And then we were able to actually create very robust reports for not only our customers, but also interested prospects as well.